We are the Donegal Youth Council.
We're here to improve the lives of the youth of Donegal
and represent the views of young people.
On the 23rd of May, candidates will seek your vote for election to Donegal County Council.
These are the issues that matter to us.
A lot of young people in Donegal are unhappy and under pressure, which can lead to depression.
It is a must that awareness is raised about mental health and related services, and to do so, funding is needed.
This is important because people don't know both sides of the mental health spectrum. Not enough young people are made aware of the services in Donegal.
For young people, bullying is a massive problem.
We want this problem to be recognised by the public and elected representatives, as well as teachers and parents.
Awareness is needed, as bullying can have a huge impact on mental health.
Youth facilities don't have enough funding to operate at the level they need to.
We need more funding to promote and recognise the available facilities and to ease access to rural communities.
We need this to develop young people and support them in a difficult time.
Although we have a free education system, there are a lot of hidden costs.
Students should have a say in the allocation of funding. Textbook prices should be capped.
We have the right to education. We shouldn't be charged for it.
Lack of access to information makes it difficult to make informed choices in relation to sex, drugs and alcohol.
We need to reduce underage drinking and drug use and show young people alternatives.
Because healthy young people are happy young people.